The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
Not only does the UVM women's basketball team return more than 60% of its scoring from last season, the Catamounts also add the number one recruiting class in America East for the upcoming campaign. Head coach Lori McBride has added six players to the fold for this season. That includes five freshmen and talented Seton Hall transfer Shanai Heber. With a solid mix of youth and experience in the fold this year, there's a lot of optimism for the head coach heading to year two here at Patrick Gym.
It is just great to have that first year under our belts and have a lot of experience. We know what to expect both from the league, from our returners. We're excited about the new infusion of talent that we brought in, just really putting it all together.
Just excited to start playing. Excited to get some games underway, get the freshmen some experience, and just play basketball.
Being aggressive. We're young, we have fresh legs, just going out there playing hard. Running up and down the court, playing defense, rebounding, that's our strength.
We're definitely going to be stronger running the floor than we were last year. We're going to push the ball a lot. We're a quick team. We've got a lot of depth.
We have a lot of different players that can play not only multiple positions, but we have a lot of lineups that we can put in, and we're looking forward to trying some different things with a lot of people and playing many, many players throughout the course of a game.
Leadership is definitely going to be important with six newcomers, five freshmen and Shanai. The upperclassmen are just going to have to set the tone, show the freshmen how we play Vermont basketball, our brand of play, and just how to do things around here, and they've definitely picked up on that, and we're just going to try and continue that throughout the season.
Well, they bring athleticism, they bring skill, they bring scoring, I think they bring a lot of enthusiasm. So we're just looking forward to having them fill in some of those areas that were lacking last year and really providing that depth that we need.
We still have a lot to learn, a lot to work on, but we are really aggressive and we play hard and we play together, and that's the most important thing, but we still have a lot to learn. And practice is going to help us.
We still have a lot of teams that are great, going to be really competitive, but we're excited about our schedule. We think it's good in terms of the number of home games versus away games, and also just we feel like there are some games that we should, if we play well, we should come out with a win.
The Catamounts open up the 2011-2012 regular season this Friday as they head down to the Big Apple to face Columbia. The Cats then play their next four home games right here at Patrick Gym, including the annual TD Bank Classic. This year, you can watch a stream of all UVM home games for free on Catamount TV. It's all brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association. And for a link to that live web stream, click on the All Access tab at uvmathletics.com.